There are a lot of impressions, and actually it's a little bit like a, like when you're writing an article, you need some time to cut the things and to put them in like one story, so to mention them one by one. But let's say that I got a lot of friends now. I mean, I made a kind of great network of journalists from different countries, and this is good, especially in Balkans when crime is organized, so we will organize journalism too.